हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन इंजीनियरिंग। द टॉपिक इज मेटल साइंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फ्रॉम ग्रेड 15 ME02। द एटॉमिक पैकिंग फैक्टर फॉर ए मेटल विद बॉडी सेंटर्ड क्यूबिक सेंटर इज डैश। सो विद इन द बॉडी सेंटर क्यूबिक सेंटर देर इज वन सेंट्रल एटम एंड 8 कॉर्नर एटम। ओके, सो 8 कॉर्नर एटम, 1 सेंट्रल एटम। And suppose this is a unit cell of dimension A, okay, and radius of each atom is R. So this is R and this is your 2R, this is R. So this body diagonal makes 4R, okay. So and it is equal to A square plus A square plus A square root. So 4R will be equal to root 3A, okay. So now the volume of each atom is 4 by 3 pi r cube because it is spherical, assuming it is spherical shape. Okay, so and r in terms of a is your root 3 a by 4. So the volume becomes 4 by 3 pi into 3 root 3 by 64 a cube. Okay, and number of atom in the cell is, in the unit cell is 1 on each corner. So it is 1 by 8 part on each corner, okay, and one is central atom. As there are 8 corners, so 1 by 8 part on each corner, okay, so it constitutes one atom, okay, and the one is central atom, so total number of atom in the unit cell is 2. So volume of atom is 2 into volume occupied by the atoms is, there are 2 atoms, so 2 into volume of single atom divided by the volume of lattice cell is your packing efficiency. Okay, so volume of one atom we have calculated, okay, in terms of A, and the volume of lattice cell is A cube. Okay, so from this we can calculate packing efficiency, that is 0.68107. okay, packing efficiency is the volume occupied by all the atoms divided by volume of unit cell. Okay, volume occupied by atom is single atom is this and two atom is multiplied by 2, and volume of unit cell is this. So answer is 0.68107.